interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. Everyone will pay.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me. Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Ah! looked?
Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. Mwah!
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Taped patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to...
You mean kill them? The
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting to get away?
Thank you.
response, the medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. Guard! Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get up. Didn't you hear me?
He's got another! Get a try and get him! Oh, God! He's on Bill!
He's cutting him! Let's get him off! Let's get him off! We need help here!
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
You.
That's gonna hurt.
like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham who are...
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!